Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Do you want to transfer your photos, videos, and other files from iPhone to PC? Want to know how? Just watch this video. Method 1. Transfer data from iCloud. First, go to Settings and tap your name. Tap iCloud. Because I'm using the i16 beta version now, the interface here will be a little different. Tap Show All. Remember that you will be copying this data to your iCloud. So only select what you want to backup. And then back. Tap iCloud Backup. Backup now. Well done. Then go to iCloud.com on your PC. Enter your Apple ID and password. Here you can see different types of icons. If you would like to transfer your contacts, click this one. Click the icon in the lower left corner. Choose Select All. Click the icon again. Choose Export vCard. Now your contacts will be saved in this file. Then you will see your data is saved on your PC. However, if you want to transfer data from your app, you can try next method. Method 2. Copy files with iTunes file sharing. Plug your iPhone into your PC with lightning cable. Launch the latest version iTunes. Go to Device Management page and click File Sharing Now. Select the app shown in the list from which you want to transfer files to PC. Select the files you want. Click Save To. Select the location to save the items. That's all. However, there is a disadvantage of file sharing. This only supports some apps for transfer, so you can try using third-party tools. Next up, try transfer files with iCareFone. Using 10Share iCareFone is a new way to transfer all your data to PC. It can transfer more than 100 GB within 20 minutes to your iPhone. And it also supports backup of all data type. Download the software via the link in description below and launch it. Click Manage. Here you can choose to transfer different types of data, such as photos, contacts, music, apps. Here I take the photo as an example. Select all the photos in one click, or you can select what you want to transfer. Then export. Choose the file location to save. And your photos will be saved on your computer. Now, let's check. Well done, you have successfully transferred. Okay, where is today's tutorial? Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.